Hey guys, my name is Omar and I'm going to be reciting a poem called A Poison Tree by William Black. Okay, let's start.
I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. I told it not my wrath did grow.
And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears, and I sunned it with smiles, and soft, deceitful wiles, and it grew both day and night, till it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And into my garden stole. At the night, veiled the pole, and I'm glad I see in the morning my foe outstretched beneath the tree.